welcome to our YouTube channel MID Vlog. And we have checked out from our hotel and we are in the other hotel right now. It's near to the Teen Darwaza. We'll be visiting Gandhi Ashram or the Science City. So yeah, let's go. Now we are heading to have breakfast. The hotel which we stayed before was on the other side of the Alice Bridge. But now we are staying here in Hotel Valwas, which is near to the market area. So when we are staying there, then we have to take an auto and come from there to here. So we decided to change the hotel. So yeah, let's go and have breakfast and then we'll go. Okay, so we had our breakfast in Irani Hotel. Actually, it's quite famous here, so the rates are pretty costly. So right now we are going to Gandhi Ashram. But searching for a rickshaw. Yeah. So here we are at the Gandhi Ashram. So as you can see, there is this crowd behind me. I don't know what they are for, but yeah. And yeah, there is this map which shows you that what our places are there you can go. So let's walk around and just have a quick look at the Gandhi Ashram. So today I have got to know that it's International Disabled Day. So yeah, there is all the crowd over there. They are celebrating that only. You can't call them disabled, but you can call them differently abled person. That should be that's the proper word for them. So here we are going to the Gandhi Museum. As you can see, there is my brother over there and people are sitting all over. There is this board which shows you the information about the Gandhi Ashram. So as you can see, you can just screenshot it to read all the information over there. You can see here there is this information about the Satyagraha movement, which was held between 1950 to 1930 by Mahatma Gandhi ji. So some information related to that, related to the ashram, Gandhi ji's prohibition, foundation of the ashram. You can here read all the history about the Gandhi ji's life, the father of the nation. Here is the activities which are held in the ashram. They have written over here. There is a beautiful saying over there. In the firm opinion, there is no culture as treasure, as rich as our health. We have not recognized its value. It's not. If we don't follow our culture, we would be committing suicide.
Sit here and see everything about the Mahatma Gandhi. as you can see.
Gandhi Ashram over here. There you can see my brother. So here we came to have some food, and straight from here to the opposite side, you can see here a beautiful restaurant over here. The food was so awesome. There is also a hotel over there beside, but the food here was like so tasty. It was like a home. And their hospitality is also awesome. You can see over here, they are making food over here.
So after having lunch, we are here now at the Science City. It's 12 to 13 kilometers far from the Sabarmati Ashram, and these are the red cards. And there are different creativities here. Sorry for the bad lighting. And here we have got Annabelle. One with the head and one with no head, but two bodies. Axis robotic arm. I'll show you. This is the one. Fingers are not getting closed. And this is the second. Two axis robotic arm. So I literally thought that something is going around here. If you look this from far, they look real and they are scary. Right now we are at Khau Gully of Teen Darwaza, and we are here to have Pani Puri. So he gives you 6 different varieties of Pani.
Start
कर
मेरी ऑफर
Pudina. Ye kaun sa hai?
Now I am having the coconut juice. It's so tasty. My brother just had custard apple juice. It was also tasty. After that, we will have the kesar faluda. Let's try it.
And this is the coconut juice. Bean is having. And this is the kesar rabadi faluda you get here. Musti juice center.